So for the first part, and for the part A, for the first part, we have that there are two sides of chambers, and